here's how I know I'm not used to my kids listening to what I tell them to do. So me and Ashlyn just got finished doing a little test drive because she's 15. My nerves is bad and I need some sleep. But after we got home, I said, I need you to go upstairs and clean that room. She looked at me real quick and went, okay, and walked off. Of course, I don't believe she gonna do nothing I tell her to do, so I go on about my business. 10 minutes later, she walks by focused. And I'm like, what are you doing? She said, I'm cleaning my room like you told me to. My body went into shock. I'm so used to these kids not doing what I tell them to do that when she said she was doing what I told her to do, I almost slipped into a coma. It's a damn shame that I have been conditioned to be disrespected around here. And when I actually get a little bit of respect, I don't know how to process it. Go on and get yourself one of these things they call a teenager.
It ain't for the week.
It ain't for the week.